Again, the man who won the ball was Peter Reid, and he won it against three Manchester United players.
After tackle rather than pass after pass, but Reid gets the better of Hansen. Possibilities here for Everton. Lineker's in the middle, so too is Sharp and Richardson. A genuine opportunity for Everton. Superbly created for Richardson by Peter Reid.
Reid on right side, and another angry exchange between the two. And
Reid. And
Bracewell on again for Reid. Well played. Reid's cross, Gray! What a fantastic goal! Beautiful goal! 34 minutes gone, and Everton produce one right out of the textbook. Bracewell fed Reid on the right, and Reid's approach work there was sheer class. The cross that came in was low and inviting, and Andy Gray is the person to throw himself at those and score with a diving header.
Wind is playing in Penny Everton, West Ham back, and here's Peter Reid who's trying to push them back further, and Peter Reid scores an exquisite goal. What a beauty!
Kept his footing. Marwood. And Peter Reid taking retribution.
Harper again. Two substitutes doing well, and a lovely little flick on towards Sharp. And here's Stephen, who couldn't control it. Reid is there, Stephen still, and it comes to Sharp. He should have scored, and Reid has. It's 1-1.
Reid. Sharp just managed to stay onside. Oh! Really very, very strong challenge.
Wilson to the left. Cotty and Reid, he's walked through the defence, round the goalkeeper, and Peter Reid puts Everton in front. In
neat footwork there by Sheedy, rolls the ball into the path of Stevens. And let's see here, was it deflected? It certainly was by Peter Reid.
Oh, mistake by Neil. It's Reid who's in here, and he's missed it.
Here's Reid. Ratcliffe wanted to join in, thought better of it, and Reid goes on. Gray, great advantage played by the referee, and Bracewell squads. But twice Everton have found a way through in the second period. Here's Reid. Corner off Labu.
Reid. Yes, he's made the gap. Van den Hau. Yes!
He really is in magnificent form.
Great games there, and I won't forget the last 18 months, and I'd just like to thank you all from the bottom of my heart. Thanks very much, Doctor.